Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, wherever you're watching from. Mariam Nabujata, ladies guide, your emotional wellness guide. Every Monday morning, giving you the 7 minutes of inspiration, 7 minutes of your time, 7 minutes to empower yourself in this new amazing week. Today, let's look at managing your thoughts, choosing what to think, because your mind can be your private heaven or private hell. It can be your best friend as well as your best enemy. So let's learn how to use the power of thoughts to impact how we feel in our everyday life.
She's a lady, she's a cancer.
Previously, we looked at living your life from the inside out. How to live your life from inside out. And we noted that people who live from the inside out manage the events of the outside circumstances from their inside and not allow the environment, the outside circumstances, to determine how you're going to react. And we said, instead of reacting to events, learn to respond to them. And if you missed our living on the inside out, please go to the description section below and find the link to our previous session. Lastly, we noted that people who respond to event act out of responsibility. And those who react to event act out of fear, anger, and those all those negative emotions which never give you results in life. So we choose to respond, not to react. Check the video below and don't forget to subscribe in case you're our new subscriber. So today let's look at choosing what to think. Choosing your thoughts. And we need to remind you that the power of thinking is within you. You're given an independent will to react to your thoughts. It's like a restaurant where you move in, you're given a menu, and then you choose any kind of food you would like to eat based on your delicacy. So if life is like a restaurant, even when it comes to the way you think, you have the power to choose the thoughts you would like to think at a particular moment. Why? Because most of the time when you wake up in the morning, the first thoughts that occupy your mind can determine the feelings of the day. And the fact that this is a feelings channel, and the intention of this channel is to teach you how to feel right, how to feel well for productivity. Choosing what to think determines you making it a personal responsibility to manage and ask yourself, what am I thinking at a particular moment? Why? Because when you just eat any kind of thought, now like a restaurant, any food, even when you don't like it, you are responsible for those results that come thereafter. So then, choosing your thoughts involves you waking up in the morning and making certain choices. And among the choices is to choose to feel good. So if you're feeling good is your choice, then you choose the kind of thoughts you're going to feel that day. Because it is only through positive emotions that we feel good. Thoughts of peace, thoughts of happiness, thoughts of serendipity, thoughts of prosperity, thoughts of hope, you know, the things that bring all the sweetness of life. The negative emotions, fear, hunger, jealousy, envy, you know, superstition, sense of loss, you know, confusion, you know, hatred, all that is impacting yourself in a negative way. So the point of today's 7 minutes of inspiration is to learn to choose your thoughts. When you wake up in the morning, choose. When you're eating breakfast and something pops up in your brain, reminds you of your ex, someone who abused you in a relationship, discard the thought immediately, because that's when many of us start playing skits of the past in the present. That's when you start remembering yesterday what hurt you instead of what worked out. And that's why we recommend all the time to keep a happiness journal. Instead of thinking of thoughts that hurt you, now start writing about things that make you happy. Because happiness is a choice. If you want to be depressed, it is your choice. You can wake up in the morning and think about anything that has depressed you for the past many years. It will play in the present moment. So the power is in the brain. The power is in the thoughts. If you choose your thoughts wisely, then your feelings will change at the snap of a finger. If you don't choose your thoughts wisely, then you'll end up playing skits of 10 years ago in the present moment, and it will affect how you react. So most of the time, many of you are not happy in life because you don't manage your thoughts. You don't manage what you think. You don't think what you're thinking, and you don't ask yourself, what am I thinking at a particular moment? So your personal responsibility as a feelings being who wants to feel good all the time is to make sure that every time you wake up in the morning, every moment of your life, ask yourself, what kind of thoughts are running in my brain? When you're feeling depressed, anxiety, fear of the future, jealousy, hatred, ask yourself, what am I thinking? It goes back to the thoughts. So the power is in the mind. As simple as that. Then why are you unhappy? You know? Because everybody has the bad and the good side. I've already told you about that. There's the black and the white side of you. So choose the thoughts that make you happy, and then your life will play otherwise. As simple as that. That's how we make ourselves happy in life. So then, every time you wake up in the morning, choose to be happy. It's a choice. Choose to be positive. It's a choice. Choose to be successful. It is a choice. Choose to be productive. It is a choice. Choose to be optimistic about everything. It is a choice. So when you see someone who is not happy, sad, complaining, drained, they have a poor thinking mechanism. Okay? So the power is in the brain, not on the outside circumstances. So this is to clarify on our previous session on living life from the inside out by choosing your thoughts every day. Then when you ask yourself, where do these thoughts come from? They come from the kitchen of your mind. That's why you are feeling the way you're feeling. As simple as that. Just change here, then you change the feelings. That's how we do it. So then today, what we've learned is choose your thoughts. Don't let your thoughts choose you. When a thought comes, discard it, replace. It is quick. Think depression, replace happiness. Do the things you love. That is the art of life. Then, my friend, happiness will be an everyday experience, and that's how we live every day. Love you so much, and see you again next week in the 7 minutes of inspiration. Love you so much. Bye-bye. She's a lady.